What's up, guys? It is 5 seconds, I give or take, after the last video was filmed, and this is 007 Quantum of Solace, Part 8, at Miami International Airport. And we're gonna stop a bombing, because that is Bond's shit. He loves to stop bombs. He loves to blow shit up. And he loves to kill people. And he's good at all three. Well, that's unfortunate. Note to self, avoid all cameras. And there's a camera right there. Sneaking, sneaking, sneaking. Disable. I think there's another camera around here and I can't remember where it is. Which is unfortunate. I told you I love to kill people. Yeah, Bond, you did. An ongoing police investigation? Oh no! What could that be about? So there's the camera. Okay. A helicopter crash. That's suspicious. Come on, camera crew, face the other way. I don't want to get seen because you'll alert your friends. And I don't like your friends because your friends are assholes. There we go. Better. This mini game again. Wow, all of them are right. That's kind of funny, actually.
Damn it, they've shut down the server. You'll need to find another terminal so we can finish rerouting the network traffic and get the airport security system.
Oh no!
I'll catch up. We've got unauthorized activity on one of the servers.
Unauthorized activity? Oh no, that's terrible. Oh. That's unfortunate. I didn't mean to hit the A button, but I think I'm probably going to die right now. Because that called in Bravo team or whatever it is. Called in the heavy special forces guys. Yep, it called in their special forces. Seriously. You know what? Fuck you. Ooh. Nice gun. I'll take that. I like this gun, actually. This is the same gun that was inaccurate in the other video. But I do like it with this scope. It's accurate with the scope attached. Oh. Hey, Sam Fisher. Missed. Bye, Sam Fisher. Okay. I think we're clear. So now I'm just gonna get some ammo. Because I could really use ammo. That's all the ammo I can carry. The good thing is that I'm not even trying to play this off my capture I hit that! I call bullshit on that failure. Because I hit that right. I hit that one wrong and it still counted it, so. I call bullshit on this game. Or on that minigame. Let's patch into the cameras.
Download complete. Good work, Bond. We're
going to that was quick. The data packet to your phone as soon as downloads you're ready. Are not that fast. Oh, is one of those guys a shadow? Okay, that's fine. Let's turn off the camera. Hey, you gonna come through here again? Yeah. You know you'll want to. Oh, shit, there's another guy there. Oh, I'm standing right at a camera. And I don't remember where to turn that one off. I think I have to get past that camera to turn it off. Yeah. And I don't think I can shoot it off. Can I? Maybe I can. No. Okay. Unfortunate. Do I have to? I think I have to kill him too. Yeah. Okay, so I think this time that I can kill that guy if I do it right and then turn off the camera. I think. I'm gonna try it and probably get my ass kicked. Come on. Yes! I somehow did that. Disable 10 cameras. Yeah. Except I gotta do this minigame again. This fucking minigame. I hate it. What? Oh, there we go. The network is back online. Now find that bomber. We got a problem. The fix was local. Check the server rooms. There. Ouch. Found him. Cell 3, server room. Really? Really, Bond? Oh yeah, there's a roof-mounted fire suppression system that I can use. I love how there's barely any penalty for being hit with a grenade in this game. Just like, oh, you'll stand out from cover. And you can get back into it right away. What? Okay. Just to clarify, that is not what I would actually do in a real gunfight. I would not stand there and wait to get shot. But it was easier. It was easier than getting a grenade. Oh. There's a phone here. Where's the phone? Give me the phone! That's not a phone. I don't know where the phone is. Where's the phone? It wouldn't be in there. It would not sound that far. I say as I check it anyway. Do I need to go forward to find the phone? I guess so. Oh, here it is. I missed one. Oh well. Alright, I have no idea where that is. Does it show it on the map? Nope. We got him. Well, missed. I'm just gonna wait a second for that to clear. blind fire in this game. Sorry, pistol. I have this gun again with a holo sight now. Because I think this is the gun that I had in the other level. Not the last level, but the one couple before that, maybe? Yeah. This is the one that I had in the caves. That I forgot was burst fire. Until I was watching the video. Come on. Oh, you dick. I am out of ammo. Come on. Yeah. That's right. Oh, you didn't have that gun.
I thought he had that gun. That was funny.
Except, no, I don't have it. Okay, well, let's do that again. That was so ridiculous. Really? Yeah. The TND. Oh, I have more ammo for it this time. Holy shit. So much more ammo. I mean, that wasn't where I was wanting to target, but it worked. That's oppressive, so they don't know where I am. Except they totally know where I am. Really? That was bullshit. What? I need him, or no ammo. Okay, I guess I'm going back to this gun. Oh, wait. Okay, ammo. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Phone. Something else I like. Wow, it's really late in the game for them to realize that. What the? I have no clue where the fuck that guy went. Did he go over here? I guess so. Oh. A lot of guys there. Really? That was not where I was shooting. That's better. one guy shooting at me with one of these is enough, thanks. I mean, it's really the largest plane in the world, though. I mean, I don't need to strike that again. I'm sure they're cocky enough already. Also, there are not enough people on planes already. Or is this like, you can take more cargo on a plane and it not cost anymore? Because I'm down for that. I know there's another guy out there somewhere. Because he just shot at me. Where is he? I guess I'll move up. There's one. And there's one the other side. There he is. There we go. Oh, and now more come. Huh. Missed. You're not where I thought I was. Where I thought you were. Good work. You survived for 2 seconds. Oh. And you have a friend. Where's your friend? I'll take him out first. He shot me. That was funny. I'm glad I was able to do that. I did not intend to. Made it so much better. Oh look, the garage doors are open. Oh, here was the guy with the bomb. Spot on, bomb. Okay then. And that's that video. So we have saved the Skyfleet, whatever it was, prototype. And yeah. So I hope you enjoyed that video and the previous video. And see you probably tomorrow with another episode. See ya.